Slimer went that way. Follow him.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the container.
Containment unit? That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
This will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. First and foremost, before things get out of... For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Hack's moving into the red, cadet, Bennett! Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh! And I thought Slimer was disgusting. Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap him. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When it makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! Good work! Now dig in hard and hold on to it. Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Cut him half. Slam him! You play rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage three. Trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that. There you go! Perfect! See the beacon stick? Trap draws down different ghosts at different rates. But they all flush the same in the end. Very nice, cadet. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out.